Ever wished you could control your scrappy spiders or beautiful soup parsers just by talking to them? Well, now we can, thanks to the MCP, Module Context Protocol servers. But first, what is an MCP? Originally introduced by Anthropic, MCP allows various tools to connect to AI models. In other words, MCP servers act as APIs or translators between AI and your existing tools. It uses a simple three-part setup: your AI app, a connection handler, and a specialized servers that do the actual work. You can use MCP servers to connect AI to databases, request to see last month's sales, and get instant results. Or connect to project management tools like Jira and ask prompts like, what tasks are due this week? It's basically a way to give AI access to tools or systems you already use. But here's where it gets interesting for web scraping. Do you have an existing scrappy project? Well, now you can tell an AI prompt like, scrape these 50 URLs and extract pricing data. With this simple prompt, you'll get the output you need. The magic happens behind the scenes. MCP servers translate your natural language into specific commands or parameters your scrapers understand. So when you say, scrape this e-commerce site, the MCP server fires up your PlayRide browser, handles JavaScript rendering, and returns clean JSON data. The benefits are huge. First, you keep all your existing infrastructure, your proxy pools, anti-bot bypass tools, and custom configurations. Second, you get a fresh, real-time data for your projects. LLMs can't efficiently open live websites or databases. That's because some of them don't have real-time internet access. Plus, many websites are complex, dynamic infrastructures that require custom code to navigate. But with the help of web scraping MCPs, you'll gather that data and feed it to the AI immediately. Third, setup time drops dramatically. Instead of configuring each request every time you need data, set up an MCP once. Then you'll get access to what you need whenever you need it. But here's the best part. You can wrap your own scrapers too. Got a custom scrappy project? Just create an MCP server around it, and suddenly it's AI controllable. Speaking of powerful scraping infrastructures, Decodo's web scraping API also has its own MCP server. Let's see how it works. Simply go to the Decodo GitHub page and look for the MCP web scraper repository. Then follow the step-by-step instructions on how to set it up. For MCP clients, we suggest Claude Desktop App and Cursor. Once ready, relaunch Claude Desktop and write your prompt. It can be anything as simple as, scrape Google search for Decodo from my US IP address and return me the number one position. In a moment, you'll see parsed results as well as Claude's interpretation of the output. This is just one example of how you can use MCP servers to improve your web scraping projects. Wanna try it yourself? Grab a web scraping API free trial with the link in the description.